What's up, everybody? Welcome back to my channel. My name is Kyla Latrice and I am back with another video. In today's video, I'm going to be doing a voiceover because I was talking a little bit too much and I just wanted to get straight to the point. So today what I'm going to be doing is some wand curls. I have my flat iron, my chi, heat protectant, thermal protectant, whatever it's called, and then I am going to be using flat iron, Lord Jesus, my wand curler. I got my wand curler here and my chi thermal heat protectant is what I'm going to be using on my hair today. And then, you know, you got to section your hair and all that other stuff. So that is what I am going to be doing today. It was really, really cute. I really, really love this style. Make sure you are following me on Instagram if you are not already. My Instagram is Kyla Latrice, as well as my TikTok. My TikTok is Kyla Latrice 98 because I was born in 1998. 1998 was the best year ever, period. All right. And yeah, so just make sure you're subscribed to my channel and all of that good stuff, and then just get prepared to watch me wand curl my hair. There's nothing, it's really like repetitive. All I'm doing is taking a section and curl it, taking a section and curl it. And I was also watching Spy Kids, which is why, you know, you're gonna be hearing that in the background. So I didn't want to you would have been hearing that in the background, so that's why I decided to do a voiceover and speed this video up, because it was like 30 minutes and I'm like, 30 minutes of me doing the same thing over and over again, child, we gonna speed this up. So yeah, but make sure you guys subscribe to my channel on the road to 2,000 subscribers. Thank you so much for 2k. I love every single last one of y'all really do make my day with your comments and your kind words. Anybody that doesn't say anything kind can literally go to hell, like fuck you. But for the most part, I get more love than hate, so I'm not really worried about it. And yeah, so thank you guys so much for watching this video. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe. Make sure you follow me on Instagram, Kyla Treese, and I will see y'all in the next video. I'm going to allow y'all to listen to some music and we just gonna vibe out, you feel me, and watch the rest of my video. All right, all right, bye.
Read about this or hear this, that you used to go up on Mulholland Drive and park,
yeah, every night,
and visualize seeing yourself as,
yeah, I would visualize, yeah, I would
this
visualize,
is when you were broke and poor, you
know, right, having directors interested in me and people that I respected saying, you know, I like your work or whatever that is, and I would visualize things coming to me that I wanted or whatever, drive home and think, well, I do have these things, and they're out there, I just don't have a hold of them yet, but they're out there. I wrote myself a check for $10 million for acting services rendered, and I gave myself 5 years, or 3 years, maybe. And I dated it Thanksgiving 1995. Just before Thanksgiving 1995, I found out that I was going to make $10 million, dollars, dollars.
This or hear this, that you used to go up on Mulholland Drive and park,
yeah, every night,
and visualize seeing yourself as,
yeah, I would visualize, yeah, I would
this
visualize,
is when you were broke and poor,
you know, right, having directors interested in me and people that I respected saying, you know, I like your work or whatever that is, and I would visualize things coming to me that I wanted or whatever, drive home and think, well, I do have these things, they're out there, I just don't have a hold of them yet, but they're out there. I wrote myself a check for $10 million for acting services rendered, and I gave myself 5 years, or 3 years, maybe. And I dated it Thanksgiving 1995. Just before Thanksgiving 1995, I found out that I was going to make $10 million, dollars, dollars.
Ryan Little. Top.